which is the wonders of this program. The main reason why I came to this program was because my lovely mother wanted me to improve how to make speeches and my grammar. At first, I felt it was useless, but then I thought, okay lah, I do need to improve, my English is getting bad. So I thank her a lot. And mom, I have good news for you. I did improve. The first thing I learned is that my hand gestures. As you can see, I'm moving my hand to express what I say. And that makes my speech much more exciting and grabs all your attention. So thank you so much. Second of all, it's my stance. As you can see, I'm standing straight, shoulder level, and not so nervous, but okay lah. Third of all, it's my facial expression. As you see, I'm happy because I'm saying a happy story. If I'm sad, it's okay. Last but not least,
you're crying.
My eye contact. Last but not least, my eye contact. I look at each one of you to make you guys feel that I'm speaking to everybody. Okay, that's what I improve. As well for my grammar, well, Mr. Azmin here never left me alone. Every time I said a sentence, he has and must correct me, and I thank you a lot. Thank you, sir. And the conclusion of my speech.